In this video, I will show you how to change the CapCut application language on your laptop or PC. First, go to the application and select the settings icon on the right corner of the screen. Then select the last item as shown in the video. And now you just need to select the language you want to change and save the settings. Bien, bien, McNH.